Ingredients. Doses for 4 people. 400 grams rice. 50 grams butter. 2 deciliters cream. Half a bottle of champagne. 1 onion. 1 liter of broth. Preparation. Cut the onion and brown in butter. Add the rice and let it flavor for a few minutes. Pour the champagne and let it evaporate over high heat. Pour the boiling broth and let it absorb over medium heat for about 15 minutes. When cooked, pour the cream, salt and serve. The dish is ready. Enjoy your meal.